events, weddings, birthdays, parties, burial, coronations, inaugurations, cocktails, convocations, dedications, religious or corporate events, and you want to showcase in a grand style with interviews, documentaries, highlight in glamour, events in style, an NTA Benin Diary program is the right platform for a wider audience. Showing on NTA Benin and also on NTA Benin YouTube channel for viewers home and abroad to enjoy any day, anytime. Wow. Contact us today at NTA Benin Marketing Department, TV Road, Benin City, or call the number on the screen. Just let us know ahead of your program. Events and Star crew will be there no matter their distance. Events and Star, highly affordable with unlimited values.
NTA Benin, the award-winning station.
This is Events and Star. Events and Star shows every Saturday on NTA Benin at 7:30 p.m.
with a repeat broadcast every Wednesday by 2:30 p.m. and on Friday by 11 p.m. You can also join us simultaneously via the Star Time Decoder on channel 103 or view via NTA Benin YouTube channel.
Fumlayo, what's next?
Oh yes, our very last visual for today is actually an award, the NTA Staff Award that was held recently at NTA Benin. It was indeed glamorous. Event Star was there. Take a look.
Seasoned and highly professional staff of the NTA Benin Network Center at work. They, amongst many other staff, both on air and behind the camera, make up the workforce that drives the station and makes it worthy of the numerous awards that makes NTA Benin the award-winning station. Recognizing the tireless efforts of his staff, honor was given to whom it is due, as some members of staff were given awards and cash gifts for their dedication and hard work.
Doing my work diligently, not knowing that I'm being watched.
I'm very grateful to God, first of all. I'm grateful to the management staff and indeed all the support received.
I also want to use this medium to appreciate all my colleagues for their complimentary role. I owe it all to them. This award is for them.
To whom much is given, much is also expected. And the awardees, knowing this, promise not to rest on their oars.
Management and staff of NTA Benin should expect more from me, because this will definitely spur me to do better.
For this year, 2020 is going to be a much better work year for me.
Members of management who also excelled in their various departments were also rewarded. A popular Nigerian saying has it that the big masquerade makes its appearance and dances last. The big masquerade in this instance being the assistant manager marketing, Sainoma Irabo, who won the Zonal Director's Special Award.
This will spur me to do much, much better, not for more awards, but for a better NTA.
The general staff meeting of the NTA Benin Network Center was not all about awards, as it was a retreat of some sorts. Management and staff reviewed the year 2019 and the achievements they were able to record. The network studio of the NTA Benin Network Center was renovated and upgraded, while the roof of the corporate office along TV Road was also replaced with brand new modern roofing. The ultra-modern event hall was also upgraded with modern facilities and central air conditioning. The perimeter fencing at Aduowa, which was encroached by some persons, was repaired by the Edo State Government. Recognizing that a good working environment is vital for staff to excel, the news department was moved to a more befitting, spacious and conducive environment with well-equipped offices for staff from the old dilapidated office block.
We were able to acquire two very standard cameras, one of which is in use now, purchased from our IGR. Then we were also lucky, just at the point the year was coming to an end, the headquarters gave to centers three cameras. So we did some work in the pavilion in 2019, and I think they are making more money from there now. More people are using the pavilion. We're able to create toilets. we're able to walk on the stage, the podium where people sit. We tiled it. We also tiled the toilets and also painted the walls surrounding the pavilion. I worked on the gate.
The NTA Benin Network Center during the year under review also moved on to the next level as it successfully hooked up to modern day broadcasting by streaming its news and programs on the internet live.
You just go to YouTube, type NTA Benin capital letters and subscribe. So wherever you are, even without a TV set, you can see our 7 p.m. news there.
The meeting, come retreat, was also an opportunity for the management and staff to strategize for the year 2020, especially with the upcoming National Sports Festival and governorship election in Edo State. Suggestions were made on the way forward, and from the outcome of the general meeting, viewers of NTA Benin should expect massive improvement in education, enlightenment, and entertainment.
Wow, that was indeed very beautiful. A wonderful way to motivate people to go on in what they are doing. It helps push the system to do better. What do you think?
Oh yes, you know, most times when you work and work, sometimes it's also very good when you award your staff. And that is exactly what the NTA management just did. I love every bit of it. All right, to be part of Events and Star, to tell the world when and how you had that beautiful and glamorous event of yours, then simply come to the marketing department of the Nigerian Television Authority, Benin Zona Network Center along TV Road, and make your bookings.
Or call the number showing on your screen right now, and with a very small amount of money, the Events and Star crew will be there to add class, glamour and style to that event of yours and showcase it in the most glamorous of ways. Fumilayo, any last words for us today?
Oh yes, a bird at hand is worth more than 10,000 birds in the bush. So therefore, whatever you have doing right now in your hand, be diligent with it. I am Fumilayo Okorafo.
Yes, do whatever you have to do with all manner of diligence. I am Mathias Iyoha, and together we say,
see you
next time.